In this video, I'm going to show you how to merge different data in Intellectus statistics. So from our data tools, okay, here is one of our colors. So to merge data, you simply click down, go to manage levels, and say I want to merge the green and the red, just click on them and then click merge. Rename the category, so say I want to call it green, red. Click merge and calculate. And that's it. That's how you merge data using Intellectus.